If the touchpad response on your ThinkPad is very slow or inconsistent, you can try adjusting the touchpad sensitivity and speed. In Windows 10, open the touchpad settings by typing touchpad in the search box and choosing touchpad settings. Increase the touchpad sensitivity using the drop-down list. If you are using a precision touchpad, there is also a slider to adjust the cursor speed. If your touchpad is not a precision touchpad, you need to access additional settings to adjust the pointer speed. Click Additional Settings, and then click Settings or Advanced Settings. In Windows 7, search for Touchpad, and then click Mouse Properties. Click Settings or Advanced Settings. In the General tab, you'll find some basic settings. Adjust the touchpad pointing speed if you feel the pointer moves too slow or too fast on the screen. Make sure that tapping and scrolling with the touchpad are enabled. Now click on the Advanced tab. In the Smart Check tab, make sure that the edge tap filtering and gesture filtering regions are not too big, otherwise some of your taps and gestures will be ignored. In the Motion tab, you can make your touchpad more sensitive to your finger taps and movements. Move the slider towards light touch to make the touchpad more responsive. If that did not work for you, you can install the latest drivers for your touchpad and try again. Check our video on what to do if the touchpad is not working.